I've rigged this whole house with cameras so you viewers at home can watch me fix every room in the house. The first thing you want to do is to flush out all the vermin that are squatting inside. You'll want to get them out in the most humane way possible. So I like to use an air horn.
Fellas, where are you going? I thought we were going to play Scrabbit.
Those were some strong rabbits. Shame they escaped. Had I caught one, I would have showed you how to make a meal out of an entire family of rabbits. I love eating rabbits. Now let's start renovating this house. Wait. Hold up. Maybe I'll be eating rabbit yet.
Hello, Bugs Bunny here. This week I'm going to be showing you how to renovate Tad Tucker's bloated ego.
No luck, but no biggie. I came prepared with plenty of my own food. It's not my food! My koala chips, my dingo jerky, my spicy emu meat! Ow! Morning! Now, before we do anything, let's do a quick walkthrough of the house. The first thing we have to do is test out the floorboards. That taekwondo class sure paid off. I guess the floors are a tad spongy. Oh well, no matter. Let's check the stairs. Well, there's a bit of good news. These stairs are a solid...
Okay, let's get this over with and inspect the attic.
This guy's got a screw loose.
The next thing we need to do is patch up some of these holes in the wall using some drywall. Before we install the drywall, we need to measure the hole. Remember the old saying, measure twice, cut once. There, that oughta, huh? But I could have swore on you. Now that I think of it, the saying was, measure thrice, cut once. Ah, come on! Measure four times, saves more time. There, perfect.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.